Hello everybody, today we'll see how to create the virtual machine and install the OS in that virtual machine. I have my Alexa system running. This is my host 6.7 ESXi. This is build number. Now I will go ahead and create the virtual machine. I will go to virtual machines, create new virtual machine. Next, QB virtual machine name, family would be Windows, guest OS would be Windows 10 64 bit. Next, I will choose the data store. I am going to install the VM in the data store too, which is the local data store. I will press the next. Get 2 CPU, memory will give it to 2 GB. Okay, hard disk I will provide 20 GB, which would be thin provision. Okay, and network adapter would be VMX Net 3. I will press next. These are all the final configuration of the virtual machine. Press finish. Create VM. Task has been completed. Now my VM Windows 10 virtual machine is created. Now I will go ahead and install the OS. For installing the OS, I will first mount the ISO to this virtual machine. So I will go to data store 2 first. Browse the data store. I have already uploaded the Windows 10 ISO in this data store. Uploading the ISO to the data store is easy. You have to just click the upload and give the file path wherever you have open it and upload it, which already done by me. I will go to VM, right click, edit setting. CD DVD drive, I will change it to data store ISO. I will give the ISO, select, I will press connect, save. I will power it on. Power on VM successfully completed. I will launch the console of the VM. I will make it full screen. Next, install, accept, next, custom, new, apply, okay. Next, now it will install the files. It is now rebooting first time. During the Windows 10 OS installation, it will reboot two times. Now it is first time. Now OS installation is completed. I will give the username and password. I will give the username. You could see network adapter is cross, means network driver is not present. I will install the VMware tool in it. Install VMware tool. I will go ahead and reboot the VM to finish the. Our virtual machine Windows 10 is ready for the use. I will close it and I will sign out from the host. Thank you for watching.